Welcome to my apartment. This is a tour of where we live. This is the entryway and the hallway. And this is like a little mirror. Hi. Where we get ready sometimes. There's our team, a little picture, and some calla lilies, and mini carnations. And here is Carrie hanging out in her room. This is where April and Carrie live. Just chilling out. And here's where Jenny lives. There's Jenny's bed. It's really pretty. Here's back into the hallway. Now we can walk through these doors to the dining room. Here's the Palazzo Palace Gigundacal. This is our lives for the next month, as you can see on a calendar. And here's Jenny.
Hi.
Hanging out. Hey, Jenny.
Hey.
Here are the famous red candles that we light whenever company comes over, or we just want to have a special dinner. And there's our window. And buffet, and a big cabinet with a lot of dishes and American food in it. Woo-hoo. You can see the America shelf. There it is. It's really great. And here we can open up the windows to our piazza. This is what we see out our dining room windows. That balcony with the laundry on it is our balcony. And here's the piazza. This is what we look at. Six really beautiful big trees there you can see, and some dumpsters where they take out the trash, and there's down the street. So let's keep going out of the dining room. Bye, Jenny.
Bye.
And here we are going to the living room. Here's our Gigunda TV. That's a huge blessing. It was left in our apartment before we moved in. And here's Kanda and April hanging out in the living room. We just had a sweet surprise of a cleaning team of people, cleaning ladies or men, or I don't know who, but they cleaned our apartments. Our couch looks really fluffy, and there's some peonies in a vase that are kind of on the going dead size side, but they're still great right now. And there's April chilling on our couch with beautiful throw pillows. She bought it at a market. There's our little table with some candles. And this big chair has been a huge blessing for us too. There's an ottoman and this big comfy chair that Kanda's modeling so well.
Can I go outside?
Yeah, well, let's go outside to the balcony. There's the balcony door. And here, again, is another view of the piazza. You can see our towels flapping in the wind. And here is my Mediterranean begonia. It's growing well. And my basil plant, which is also growing well. There's some basil. And it looks like rain in Rome today, but it's still a beautiful day to live here. There's our neighbors and down the street. So we're gonna keep going. There's our big blue rug of carpet. And we'll keep going and just finish the tour down this hallway. Here's our kitchen with a poem that I wrote. With lots of magnetic words. It's about Jesus and other good things. But here's our kitchen cabinets, all of our food, just a normal kitchen. But I'll give you a sense of how small it is if I stand here in the doorway. Yes, that's what you see there is our washing machine. And it's very tiny. Like, this is the size of my hand, and that is the whole washing machine right in there. So we do small loads, but it's great. And here's our little stove, and our tiny little oven, and the gas tank next to it where we get our gas. And here's our second refrigerator, because there's five of us, and this is a very tiny fridge. It's actually shorter than me. You can see I'm taller than the fridge. So it's pretty little. So yeah, so long to the kitchen, and here is the hallway, the other one that leads to my room. Here's the first bathroom, It's really nice. There's a huge mirror you can see on the wall. Hey! And here's the shower. And this is where this is our spare room, which we sometimes spend time with the Lord in here. There's the flag of Italy. There's a cute little fluffy couch. Sometimes it becomes a laundry room, as you can see, or here's a pull-out cat, and it's a guest room sometimes. We also have our toilet paper and, like, a ladder and cleaning supplies. There's a mop, and, like, here's a big bucket of cleaning supplies. But here's a bookshelf, too, with a lot of good books on it. So that's where we just have a lot of random stuff. Here's a second bathroom. There's the hot water tank and the shower where I take showers. It's just a cute little shower, and here's a tower of lots of goodies, lotion and toilet paper and shampoo and a sink. And this hardwood floor leads to my room. And here's where I live. Here is my wall of pictures and my desk and dresser and my bed. And you can see our curtains and our window, and there's Canda's stuff, Canda's desk, and the big armoire where we keep our stuff. There's our suitcases. And I hope you've enjoyed this tour, because I think we're pretty much done. This is the last room. So, hope you've enjoyed the tour of our apartment. It's been fun to walk with you through it.